draped all over. He's able to find a way to get to the rim and get the shot to go in.
And also, he catches a lot of defenders off balance, Steve, with his ability to pull up and drain shots off the bounce. It's a very effective skill to have.
Going back to Drummond, the Pistons coaching staff had found going into last season that despite his incredible athleticism, he did have some imbalances strength-wise.
That's something that often happens when a player comes out of college and gets to the NBA, very sophisticated training staffs, and they find ways that players can improve athletically and strength-wise, and that's kind of scary when you're talking about Andre Drummond. I mean, as if he's not already athletic and strong enough.
Once and there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Boy, I love it. Active hands on the steal, active feet on the fast break.
And Clark power on the dunk.
And guys, this is just too close of a game to be giving the ball up like that and then failing to get back in transition.
Green with the block. One-on-one fast break. Number 8 takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup. 8 points for him. Time call here. The Pistons decide to talk it over.
Well, good timeout, guys, because this has been a bad run for them. He's got to get his team back on the same page and executing well together.
Sometimes just getting to stop in the action can be enough to get a team back on track. There's something about that little pause in the intensity of the game that lets you refocus.
And Orlando making a change here. Vucevic has checked in. Pass to Watson. That is good.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and keep scoring points. Keep it going.
Yeah, not a lot you can do defensively when they continue to get the ball inside and get these easy shots.
He's their go-to guy. When he shoots the ball like he has today, that's what the scoreboard usually looks like.
Green, guarded by Harris. Gordon dishes to Vucevic. And here we go with Morris, running it up the court. And the breakdown here, guys, the hustle stance for the Pistons.
Boy, their hounding, harassing effort, this defensive end, very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
And the other thing, guys, defensively, a great job of closing out and blocking shots.
Harris takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
Boy, extremely opportunistic defense leading to those points there.
That dunk, Clark, coming within seconds of the steal.
I love the way they convert from defense to offense.
Yeah, but that's what happens when you get all five guys on a string defensively ready to react and make a play.
And it's Green. Mission.
An 8-rebound advantage like the one they have now is always going to swing the score hard in that team's direction.
And that's certainly been the case today. Their rebounding has made a huge difference.
And up the court come the Magic on the break. Green with the ball. And it's Vucevic missing. Detroit leading by 23. It's Jackson with the drive. He kicks it to Drummond. The pass to Harris. He feeds it to Morris. 6 on the shot clock. Caldwell Pope kicks to Drummond. The Pistons need to get off a shot here. No good from Caldwell Pope. Outside, Green. And that one's good. Green's got 7 points.
These defenders are not putting up much of a fight on the interior. It's been embarrassing. That's 10 consecutive points allowed in the lane.
And that's not the kind of streak you want to have if you're playing defense.
Stolen by Jackson. Lines up the alley-oop pass.
Stupendous. I love that word. Save that one. The word and the jam. I want to see it again.
Just beautiful. You can't top that. I love the alley-oop play. So much fun to watch.
To the inside. There's Vucevic. No challenge from the defense there, Clark. Could have put that one through any way he wanted.
And I love the choice there, Clark. Going hard to the hoop.
That's invisible defense leading to a very visible finish.
Orlando making some changes. Rambo is chopped in for Vucevic. Baca comes in for Gordon. And DJ Augustine subbed in for CJ Watson. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. Shots good by Ibaka. Ibaka's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Whether by design or accident, That was a very high-quality shot they created.
And Baines gets to Smith on the wing. Johnson. Gives him the lead pass. And slammed in by Smith. That's doing some skyscraping.
We're talking about a point guard there, Kevin. He can really raise up.
Flashy pass, monster dunk, whatever it is.
The three quarters of playoff. Welcome back. Fourth quarter action starting up in what has been a one-sided show. Pistons leading by 21. Kicks it to Morris. The feed to Baines. Nice ball movement by Detroit. Johnson for three. That's good. Johnson's got the first field goal of the fourth quarter here for the Pistons. Inside, Biombo defended by Baines. And it's Biombo with the jam.
You know, he's not your typical NBA center in terms of height, guys, but he plays as big as any of them, thanks to his incredible bounceability.
Pistons shooting is beautiful right now. 60% for the game. Pretty much everyone out there has been stroking it. When the whistle blows, it's going to be on Ishmael Smith. That's foul number two for him. Gordon's checked in for Jeff Green. And Augustine kicks to Gordon. The dish to Biombo. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. First one falls for. That misses, so he splits the free throws.
Such a solid performance for them inside. The rebounding has been terrific.
Yeah, that's just one of the few things that have gone their way today.
You know, regardless of who starts the break, it seems like he's usually the one to finish it.
And that's because of how well he attacks the rim on the dead run.
And the Magic shooting 53% from the floor. They're locked in. Dives for it. Stolen away. Back to Johnson. Picked away. Ibaka outside. Puts the lead pass in front of him. And that one's good.
Good defense, but you gotta love the finish with the finger roll over the top.
And out of bounds as the Magic will gain possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
And the Magic making a change here. Vucevic just checked in. Meeks passes to Ibaka. Jeff Green, he's checked in for Orlando. First minute and a half of basketball play here in the fourth quarter. Poked away, Meeks, guarded by Harris, and the officials into the backcourt violation. Not very careful there.
Well, it seems like he's gotten a little loose with it since halftime. His fingers may be a little slick or slippery. He went from no turnovers in the first half to quite a few here in the second.
And the Pistons making a change here. Caldwell Pope checked in. And that's a foul. It's called on Reggie Jackson. That's his fourth foul of the contest.
And that fourth foul might force him to scale back the aggression defensively a little bit. He does not want to pick up number five.
Andre Drummond's checked in for Detroit.
And, you know, the rebounding edge here has been key because they're getting a lot of extra possessions offensively as a result.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. It's made all the difference.
Hits the layup in for the sweet pump fake to freeze the D.
You got to give them a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard.
Well, they've done a lot of things right, but I agree with you, Clark. Their rebounding is right there at the top of the list.
Jackson kicks to Johnson.
Well, that his teammates love playing with him. He's distributing the ball perfectly.
Well, he keeps everybody happy, and you know what? The assist numbers don't lie.
We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton mouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Vucevic. And there's the bucket. Stay with it on the offensive glass, getting it done.
Perseverance paying off on the offensive boards, guys.
Augustine with the steal. This is to Meeks. Outside Gordon. Pass to Augustine. Launches it. Some solid defense from Harris. The Pistons have gone 5 of 6 in the field to start the fourth quarter on a roll. But they get